Those sequences are incredibly time-consuming and technical to achieve. So we develop the sequences through a series of animations, crude cartoons, which kind of block out the key action.
This Hagrid is really this machine. The animatronics team fit their machines into figures large and small.
Takes it up. You're so lucky.